This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Government Medical College, formerly known as Glancy Medical College, was established in 1864 in Lahore, British India and located to Amritsar, India in 1920. Contents 1 History 11 Independence of India 2 Courses offered 2-1-1 MBBS 2-2-2 MD per Mega Siemens 23-1 Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery MBBS Course 24-2 Doctor of Medicine MD and Master of Surgery MS Courses 3 Location and Campus 31 Affiliated hospitals 4 External links History Government Medical College, Amritsar come into being as a medical school in Lahore in 1864 The school continued to work in the capital city of undivided Punjab till its subsequent relocation to the holy city of Amritsar in 1920 The LSMF Licentiate of State Medical Faculty was granted at the end of a 4-year course to entrants who were initially admitted after passing their matriculation The school was upgraded to the status of medical college in 1943 The foundation stone was laid by Lieutenant Colonel Nawab Kizar Tawana, Premier of Punjab on February 1, 1944 The medical college was named after His Excellency Sir Bertrand James Glancy The then governor of the state The new medical college started awarding the MBBS degree which empowered the holders to practice medicine and surgery The Victoria Jubilee VJ Hospital, named in commemoration of the Jubilee celebrations of Queen Victoria's rule, began functioning as a general hospital in 1891, it was later attached to the medical college and has now been renamed as Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Hospital The remarkable building houses a number of important departments at the time of partition of country, the medical college, Amritsar was only 3 years old Dr. N. Goyal 1947-51 was the first principal of the college after independence The college and its attached group of hospitals were assigned the onerous responsibility of providing succor and medical aid to the refugees who arrived in the country in a state of dejection The medical teams under the proficient leadership of Lieutenant Col B.S. Nat, medical superintendent of Victoria Jubilee Hospital provided unparalleled care to the sick and wounded The quality of services rendered by the college despite the paucity of resources earned it laurels both in India and abroad and bolstered its premiership Lieutenant Col B.S. Nat was later promoted as Director Health Services and Education Punjab The VJ Hospital owes much of its expansion to Colonel Nat The college continues to celebrate the annual Colonel Nat All India Inter-Medical College Hockey Tournament In his memory The medical college started awarding postgraduate degree and diplomas after India achieved independence Philanthropic organization too came forwarded to help in the expansion of the college A separate pediatric hospital was set up with the help of Ram Saran Das Parkish Wati Kakar Trust in 1950 ATB Sanatorium, the Ram Lal Free Eye and Ear Nose and Throat Hospital and separate orthopedics ward were built with the help of other charitable trusts The renowned mental hospital, named after Dr. Vidya Sagar was also attached to medical college to help provide training to medical students in the subject of psychiatry The first two blocks of the college hostel called A and B blocks were built in 1929 These aesthetically designed hostel buildings built on the pattern of Cambridge University have withstood the ravages of time and invitingly faced the college playgrounds later Other hostel blocks were added to meet the requirements of the students in order to meet the growing needs of the college The Guru Nanak Dev Hospital was built in 1974 adjacent to the college complex This three-story hospital houses a spacious outdoor section, emergency wards, and various speciality and super specialty departments Emergency medical services are also run from the premises of this hospital around the clock Clinical laboratory, radiological and allied diagnostic facilities are also available A total of 951 beds are available for teaching and training of undergraduate, postgraduate and paramedical students A rehabilitation section and an artificial limb fitting center were added to orthopedics department in 1978 A 200-bedded emergency and superspeciality block is under construction and is likely to begin functioning shortly Over the years the school emerged as a nursery of medical teachers who have fanned out in the country to set up new teaching institutions in order to meet the growing needs of the nation The medical college and Guru Nanak Dev Hospital is spread over an area of 163 acres and has sufficient land for future expansion The institution has retained its eminence in providing excellent patient care to a vast area of North India including Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh and even the neighboring country of Afghanistan. The institution has also provided brilliant doctors and medical scientists, not only to prestigious institution of India like All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi and Postgraduate Institute of Medical Education. Particularly UK, USA and Canada. Independence of India. In 1947 India became a separate nation and was partitioned into India and Pakistan. Punjab was divided into East Punjab India and West Punjab Pakistan. During this time GMCA was the only medical college present in northern India. The college's original name Glancy Medical College was named after the former Governor General of Punjab and was renamed to its current name after independence. The college is governed by Director Research and Medical Education Punjab and is affiliated to Baba Farid University of Health Sciences. Faridkot courses offered 1 MBBS 2 MD per Mega Siemens 1 Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery MBBS course. This is a 4.5-year course followed by 1 year of compulsory rotatory internship. The number of students in each fresh batch is 150. A student is eligible for entry to the course after clearing the 12th class examination. Admissions are made through Punjab Medical Entrance Test PMET conducted by Baba Farid University of Health Sciences Faridkot for 85% of the seats and the All India Medical Entrance Examination CBSE examination conducted by the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi for the remaining 15% seats. Reservation of seats for scheduled castes, tribes and other backward classes are made according to state government guidelines 49%. The course structure and content is set according to the guidelines laid down by the Medical Council of India. The first year is devoted to the pre-clinical subjects, anatomy, physiology and biochemistry, and after this period of 12 months the first professional examination is held in the next 1.5 year. The student studies and is examined in pathology, microbiology, pharmacology and forensic medicine. During this period he is also introduced to the clinical subjects through lectures and clinical postings by rotation. During the last 2 years, the student studies only the clinical subjects, internal medicine including cardiology and neurology, surgery, pediatrics, obstetrics and gynecology, orthopedics, ophthalmology, otorhinolaryngology, psychiatry, dermatology and community medicine through lectures, demonstrations and clinical postings. The final professional examination is held in two parts. Part 1 is held at the end of the 1 year and includes the subjects of community medicine, ophthalmology, otorhinolaryngology and orthopedics. At the end of the second year the part 2 of the final professional examination is held in internal medicine, surgery, pediatrics and obstetrics. Attendance in clinical postings and lectures and also have secured at least 35% marks in the internal assessment to be eligible to be a peer in the professional examination. 2 Doctor of Medicine MD and Master of Surgery MS courses. MD courses are offered internal medicine, pathology, pediatrics, microbiology, community medicine, pharmacology, radio diagnosis, psychiatry, tuberculosis. General surgery, orthopedics, anatomy, otorhinolaryngology, ophthalmology. Candidates are eligible for entrance to these courses after completing internship. The number of seats in each course is decided from time to time. Admissions are made through Punjab Postgraduate Test for 75% of the seats and the All India Postgraduate Medical Entrance Examination conducted by DGHS, New Delhi. Remaining 25% seats. Reservation of seats for scheduled castes, tribes and other backward classes is made according to state government rules. These are 3-year courses during which the doctor is attached to the respective department where he/she works as a resident. Course content and structure are as directed by Medical Council of India. Resident doctors receive hands-on training in emergencies pertaining to that specialty, outpatient and inpatient management including diagnosis and treatment, ward procedures, teaching of undergraduates and postgraduates and community services. Surgical residents are trained in the principles of surgery and actually operate under supervision during the 3-year period. The student also does research and writes a thesis application for registration of the thesis topic can be made 12 months after admission to the course. A student is eligible to appear at the MD or MS examination provided he/she has obtained the MBBS degree, has completed 12 months internship and subsequently put in 3 years continuous work as junior resident in the department concerned. The MD per Mega Siemens degree shall be conferred on the candidate after acceptance of his/her thesis and after passing the prescribed MD per Mega Siemens examination. The examination consists of written, clinical or practical and oral parts. Other courses offered by the college: Bachelor of Science in Nursing, BSc Nursing, Bachelor Bachelor of Science in Medical Laboratory Technology BSc-MLT Bachelor of Science in Anatomy, Physiology and Biochemistry BSc Medical Master of Science in Anatomy, Physiology and Biochemistry MSc Medical Diploma in Medical Laboratory Technology DMLT Diploma in Radiography Doctor Location and Campus. The college is on the Circular Road and Majitha Road in the Holy City of Amritsar and provides training to 150 medical students every year. Besides, it also trains postgraduate students in many specialties. The college also provides the BSc nursing degree to students for overall welfare of the medical field, along with doctorate degrees affiliated hospitals. Guru Nanak Dev Hospital, Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Hospital, Bibi Nanaki Center for Mother. Official GMC, Amritsar webpage. Amritsar Medical. Private universities: Adesh University, Akal University, Chandigarh University, Chitkara University, Dav Dayanand Anglo Vedic University, Desh Bhagat University, GNA University, Guru Kashi University, Lovely Professional University, San Baba Bhag Singh University, Sri Guru Granth Sahib World University, Rayat Bara University, Deemed Universities, San Longowal Institute of Engineering and Technology, Thapar University, Engineering Colleges, Buddha College of Engineering, Baba Banda Singh Bahadur Engineering College, Baba Hira Singh Battle Institute of Engineering and Technology, Bint College of Engineering, Punjab University, Swami Sarvanand Jiri Regional Center, Hoshiarpur, Peck University of Technology, Gyani Zail Singh Punjab Technical University Campus, Rayat Institute of Engineering, Regional Institute of Management and Technology, Sri Sai Group of Institutes, Pathankot, Amritsar, Palampur Autonomous Institutions, Indian Institute of Science Education and Research, Mahali Rajiv Gandhi National University of Law.